Okay, double kettlebell front squat. So get in a nice rack hold here. Hold the kettlebells in that little crevice by your elbow. And you just want to follow the same pattern you would for any squat. So twist your feet out against the floor. Keep your knees outside of your big toes. Sink down so that you're keeping your weight in your heels. Power up. Keep your lower abs pulled in as well so you keep a nice neutral spine there.